The CAA women's basketball regular season is slipping away, and the Northeastern Huskies are hungry for a win against the Hofstra Pride.
Hofstra in the road blues. Three ball on the way. That rattles home. Stella Clark. The double comes right at Boogie Brzozowski. Contested three. Money. So far, not so good. Another turnover. Make it three already. Look to the sophomore Stella Clark. You've got a young unit out here now, and Currents finds the money. Hill spins through the defense. Up. Off a screen from Krosky. Corner three. That's good. Shot fake, then the step in. Nicely done, and one. Dose. Brzozowski crossing up defenders. Carrier Reynolds from Stone Mountain, Georgia. That's an easy one. Wing three, banked in.
For the playoffs, at what point do you say maybe that's a good idea? I know they want to compete, and obviously it's Ciccone's senior season as well, so that doesn't help the cause, but.
Great slip. He's had one foul to give here in the third. Next foul will put the Huskies in the bonus. Brzozowski just keeps firing, and that's what she needs.
Weekend on that two-game trip to Delaware and Drexel.
Wasn't so much the skill sets that fresh shot clock here. Brzozowski on the take. Get out of here. And seven away from home. Todd will trigger on the inbound. Kelly Cole says Ciccone's open. Give and go to Todd. Around the world and in.
Kind of game it's been for Northeastern.
When they get to 15 assists, currently stuck on 10 helpers. Problem is 45 combined turnovers. And Boogie Brzozowski, the meal ticket for Hofstra. Dribble drive, left it short. Rebound, foul, and one. Sika Kuzik missing in action.
A dream of three to beat UMass on December 2nd.
Will they go back to her? Tapped pass. Ciccone couldn't corral it. And Hofstra erases a 14-point deficit on the road to shock Northeastern for a second time this season.